iPad drum loop, but I put some percussion on it. So
I want Elton John to do a redo of a version of his vocals on Benny and the Jets.
That's a great one.
And just rename the song Jerry and the Bets, and do it for Jerry. Jerry or Jerry and the Mets.
Yeah, Jerry and the Mets.
Yeah,
yeah. Crazy eagle up in the sky thing, you know.
No eagles.
Oh, okay. Crow. No, not ego. Eagle. Yeah, not ego. Eagle. Eagle, as in your national bird.
Yeah, a bald eagle.
A bald
eagle. Yeah, not the Glen Fry eagle.
Yeah.
Keeps a candle burning, beacon for the love returning.
So the danger of that was that I fucked the loop by doing what I just did, but I had to do it, so I did it.
Switching off thing.
I totally fucked the loop. That was the end of that loop. It'll never come back again.
Every baby dies.
But I had to hear that pop to get that reverb thing at the end.
Yeah.
And I just wanted to do it. So sorry. I thought to myself, I should record this. I should let it roll for about 5 minutes. They'll never stop if I don't stop.
Right. No, it's good to let. It's good to just actually just let go.
Oh,
it's kind of schmaltzy.